Thank you. Does it get easier?
Yes, it gets easier.
Maria, look at you.
Thanks. The more you know who you are and what you want, the less.
Thank you. Any idea what it took to get in here?
We've gone as far as we can go.
Come with me now. There's still a few million miles left to go. It's over. Is that the only way you can succeed, is to see me fail?
Yes, well, I mean, the creepers were a mistake. I define the... I don't have any modeling programs to do the models, I just write them in code. And I accidentally made them tall instead of long. So it was like a tall thing with four little feet. And that became the creeper. It was supposed to be a pig. You get kind of used to it. It's like getting good at searching. It's very abstract. It's trying to describe things in a way that's easy to change. I can do anything. We can make arrows explode when they hit the ground instead. Give it a bigger explosion.
Thank you. sitting on the couch watching TV, and your life's passing you by. You keep procrastinating over and over. Well, maybe I'll go to school next year, maybe next semester. No, do it right now. They'll work with you after work, or you can go before work. You can do whatever you need to do to graduate. Go talk to somebody right now. They out to help you. You spend all day on the phone anyhow. Why don't you make a phone call that's gonna help you in your future? All you gotta do is pick up the phone and make the call. Why are you making it complicated? It's easy.
The Fitness Grand Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets